In case you're losing sight of what this holiday is all about, don't go too hard on yourself. Unfortunately, it's a rather easy thing to do, what with all the neon Santa Clauses and Christmas sales in October. So we thought it only fitting on this night to remind you, in the best way we knew how.
And it came to pass that in those days there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled. And Joseph also went to be enrolled with Mary, his espoused wife, who was with child.
Sir, my wife is very tired after a long trip. Could we stay here for the night?
No, there is no room here. But you could, there's a stable down the road. Maybe you can stay there. Bye.
So Mary and Joseph went to the stable, and Mary brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were shepherds watching and keeping the night watches over their flock.
Look, look, look at the sky. Light's so bright, it hurts my eyes.
Listen, I hear music. It sounds like singing.
And behold, an angel of the Lord stood by them, and the brightness of God shone round and about them. The angel said to them,
"Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy that shall be to all the people. For this day is born in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord, and this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and laid in a manger."
Suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly army, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to men of goodwill."